Welcome to Gayatri's Cook Spot. I'm Gayatri Kumar and today I'll show you how to make an eggless waffle with whole wheat flour and without the waffle maker. So first preheat your oven to 200 degrees centigrade. We're going to bake the waffles. For the 100 gram of flour, take 3/4 teaspoon of baking powder and 2 tablespoons of brown sugar. Without any weird taste in waffles, use sharbati atta or any home ground atta, but don't use the normal chapati atta we use. Now add milk and melted butter or ghee. You can also use any kind of oil here. Use 1.5 tablespoons and add some vanilla essence. Just mix everything together to form a smooth batter. If you're going to use maida instead of wheat flour, you can use 125 grams of maida. All the other ingredients remain the same. And you can also use white sugar. Now the batter is nice and thick. We're going to pour this into the molds. So this is my waffle mold. I have brushed it with oil and kept it ready. Just divide the batter between the 4 molds. So brushing with oil helps you to remove the waffle easily after baking, because once I tried without brushing oil and my waffles got stuck even though it's a silicone mold. Now smoothen the top, level the top on all the molds. I also have a egg-based waffle recipe in my blog. If you want to change this recipe, you can just remove 50 ml of milk and add 1 egg instead. Now we are going to bake this for 15 minutes in the preheated oven. So now the waffles are done, but we are going to bake it again to get that crispy layer. Now just flip the mold. It's super hot, so be careful. Now arrange the waffles on the tray and we are going to bake this for another 5 or 10 minutes until it's crispy enough. I baked it only for 5 minutes, didn't do it more than that. And now your waffles are ready to serve. To serve with the waffles, I'm just going to show you a simple chocolate sauce. It's nothing but ganache, but of equal quantity of chocolate and Amul cream. So I have taken 50 grams of chocolate and 50 grams of Amul cream. You can use any kind of cream here. Even there is water ganache, if you are interested in that, you can try that also. Now I am just going to microwave this mixture on medium on short bursts. Maybe 10 seconds or 15 seconds. Keep mixing it every time you microwave, and once the chocolate melts completely, your sauce is ready. You can just serve it with your waffles. So this is a really good combination and it tasted really, really good. Selection of wheat flour is really important here. Don't use the normal chapati atta. See, it's really good, right? It's crispy on top and inside was really soft. If you try this recipe, please share it with me in comments and please subscribe to my channel. Bye.